the songs that I needed for a record on that. And I found later that it had to be with the isolation of the pandemic. I would write a lot, but I wouldn't finish songs, you know, because I knew I needed that last contact.
So, let me ask you about the opening track, which is jazzy, progressive, spoken word piece. It's called
smell like gas.